I have this plant, like a flower, on in the front of my house, and it was, I'm really lazy, so it was dying. I couldn't be bothered watering it, so it was dying. And I got a tweet one day, and someone said, "You need to water your plant." So this guy was watching my house.
Oh, that's
so that was fun.
Thank you so much. We just have time for one last question.
Wow. Hey. How you guys doing? I never get tired of that music, I tell you.
I guess I'm in your lowest lane today, Dean. Is that okay?
That's absolutely fine.
All right, awesome. Well, perfect. I've said, how are you doing?
I'm doing very well.
All the way down here from whatever other side of the planet.
Yes. California 3 days, 5 days ago.
5 days ago.
And then the UK, and then now here. So
very busy.
I'm very happy to be here, though. And very busy.
Once I saw the movie, I finally realized, oh, that's why we...
A long, long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away, Pop Life Fan Experience proudly presents Young Boba Fett from Star Wars, Daniel Logan.
Amazing entrance, but you forgot your microphone.
Oh, I'd forget my head if it wasn't screwed on. It'd be chopped off like Jango Fett.
Sleeping on this place tonight. So let me see those hands up in the sky, y'all. Come on. You can ride when I talk. Listen, y'all.
It's not that I want you not to say.